Maybe someday I'll go back again to Ireland. Be it only at the closing of my day, for to see again the moon rise over Clonmel, and to watch the sun set into Galway Bay. Oh, to see again the ripple of the trout stream, the women in the meadows making hay, or to sit beside a turf fire in the cabin, and to watch the barefoot gossips as they play. Oh, the winds that blow across the sea from Ireland, they are perfumed by her heather as they blow. And the women in the uplands digging pretty speak a language that the strangers do not know. Now the strangers came and tried to teach us their way, and they scorned us for being what we are. But they might as well go try and catch a moonbeam, or go lighting penny candles from a star. Now if there's going to be a life hereafter, and somehow I feel sure there's gonna be, I will ask my God to let me make my heaven in that little land across the Irish Sea. I will ask my God to let me make my heaven in that little land across the Irish Sea.